Hey YouTube, it's me again, Candace, and I'm coming at you guys with another lipstick swatch video experimental thing. If my camera drops again, I'm sorry. I had to prop it up some way. I'm gonna do the diamond sparkle lipsticks, and I'm gonna start with, and they all have sparkling in front of them, so I'm just gonna say the name. This is copper. Oh, and I need to take off the swatches of the last ones on my hand. Okay, this is copper, and it looks purple or pink. There it is. And there it is. Hope you can see that. Now, zoom in. I know that's gross, but I'm trying to take off all the excess on my lips. Okay, so sparkling copper. And these are all shimmery. And they do go on smooth with a little, it feels like a little bit of exfoliation because of the glitter or shimmer that's in it. But it still feels nice on your lips. So far, I really like it. I think it will look really good with a pinky lip pencil or an auburn pencil or not a plush red pencil, but you get the idea. And here it is up close. And I like it. It's subtle, but still you got some color there. So that's a winner. Sparkling copper. Even though when I think copper, I think brown, but who am I? Nobody. Oh, and I'm gonna have a shimmery mess around my lips. I don't like that, though. Next color is flower. Again, sparkling. They all have sparkling for me. This is really pink. And it's like, I don't know, it looks like it's a little bit too pink for me, but we'll see. There's a swatch of it. Up here. And it's somewhat pale. Somewhat of a pale pink with a lot of shimmer, but still toned down. And these colors are so far are very toned down from what I think when I think diamond sparkle. But here it is, very toned down, not as bright as I thought they were going to be, but still very nice. And I'm sorry if I'm grossing out with wiping my... I can't find any paper towels or anything anywhere. And I don't want you to see me with glitter all over my mouth. So I think that's one con of these lipsticks. And the next is sparkling silk. That's almost like white. And that's sparkling silk. Not really white. It's almost white, but taking the color of my lips. Kind of like it's, I don't know how to explain it. I'm kind of liking it, even though it's, I don't know, sparkling silk. Kind of feeling that. I like it. What do you think? I don't know. And I think these colors have a tendency to look different on camera than it does in front of the mirror in front of me, and then in natural light. So I have to try these in natural light. And I'm gonna change the radio or the Pandora. Sorry. I'm not feeling that too much. I'm in a Jill Scott radio mood. So I'm gonna let that do its thing. Next color is Sparkling Beige. And that's a really pretty color. It almost looked like it should be copper. And that's Sparkling Beige. Looks like it's gonna be a hot color. That's a really nice fall color. Might help if I take off silk first. Okay, Sparkling Beige again. All this extra sparkle. I like that. It would look really good with the dark